Ladies and gentlemen, the President of the United States and Mrs. Reagan.
President, the first president of your country to make a state visit to the United States. This is a special visit.
Thank you. Mr. President, will the two of you talk about the mining of Nicaragua's harbor, sir?
Please, please, thank you.
No questions in the floor. We have been discussing something of the international situation. Just we were discussing the other room, much of our Central American situation, what is going on here. And there was you made a mention this morning of the Washington Post. Unfortunately, out there's a lot of press that doesn't follow their lead, but they're basically opposed.
Present!